believe that arm robbers came in here and carried the $40,000 I kept here? Huh?
Yeah.
Who removed the $40,000 I kept here?
Mommy.
You what?
Mommy.
Where did you keep my money, Dada? Where did you keep my money? Where?
Chill.
Hey!
So you said I should start business.
Mm-hmm.
I think I want to go to business.
Hey! This boy has killed. You have killed me, Nana! You have. Where is my money?
No, I saw some money top last night. I gave it to them to double for
hey.
You.
Hey! Oh. Dada, you have killed me. You have killed me, Dada.
Let me tell you, don't need to shout. Eh? This is an opportunity for us to explode. Eh?
Hey.
To make much economy. By tomorrow, when these people will double this money, the money will turn to 350,000 naira. We'll own a car.
Shut up.
We'll rent a flat and put out of this place. That 40,000 will turn to 350,000 naira. We'll become rich. We'll be a rich man.
Shut up. Shut up, you fool. Shut up. Do you know what you have done?
Business.
You gave my sweat to 419ers. That is what you have done. Huh? Dada, if by tomorrow you did not bring back my money, I will skin you alive. I will kill you. Hey.
I don't let me tell you, this is business. These people are not 419ers. They are money doublers. By the time they finish doubling this money, we are rich.
Shut up. Shut up, Dada. Shut up. Now, where did you keep my money?
Let me tell you, Kupu. By the time I finish with these people, you know that I'm a sharp guy in business. I'm a hustling dada.
If you do not bring back my money tomorrow, I will roast you like a goat. I mean it.
Unless you want to enjoy the money alone.
Dada, why? Why, Dada, why?
This is business.
This is my sweat.
I know